Let's have another gameplay here on Asus ROG Ally with a game Ratchet and Clank Rift Apart. At this point I'm running the game with 720p resolution and low medium graphics. It seems that after the latest updates anyway, the game is not the same. Anyway, I had a better experience previously.
Best friend?
Sure.
Happy noises. I will take you to our phase quartz extracting drill in the name of friendship.
Whoa! That can't be good!
dimensional anomaly is identical to the one we saw on Sargasso.
Good. That means you can deal with it.
As your best friend, I must warn you that dimensional integrity could have affected the drill.
What's that mean?
As your best friend, I do not want you to worry, so I will not expound at this time. Instead, impromptu music.
I can't authorize drill usage until the blockage in that tube is cleared.
We should go for karaoke after this. Do you like karaoke, best friend? I will dislike it if you dislike it.
Are you ready to fix another dimensional mess?
Leave it to me.
This is where I must leave you in body, but never in spirit. Goodbye, best friend.
Bye, Jim. I miss that little guy.
Oddly.
Clay, I just saw Ratchet on Savali.
You did? How is he?
Great! Thinner than I imagined. But appropriately heroic. But I digress. Your possibilities are waiting for you to guide them to the meta-terminal.
My possibilities cannot...
Ah! That's a heavy sphere. It will weigh down any object it touches, which sounds rather fun. Obvious when you say it out loud.
So what is in that book of yours?
The most up-to-date collection of knowledge in the universe, as catalogued by my father.
And who is that?
I believe you know him as the plumber.
He is your father?
Now we can deal with the clock.
I sent the top minds on the team to fix it too. That's it. Hydraulic supply restored.
With that fixed, we should now be able to use that elevator.
Time to drill for some phase quartz. Almost there. Drill, get our phase quartz, prepare the dimensionator.
In case I do not get another chance to say it, thank you.
Don't get mushy on me now, Bolts. We're not done yet. Hey, look, the Bro Squad is back.
I cannot help thinking.
What?
We still do not know what happened to your dimension's blazar.
We will see. Then we can stop it from happening in this dimension.
Jump to the side. Thinking.
What?
We still do not know what happened to your dimension's blazar.
Well, soon. Then we can stop it from happening in this dimension. Nowhere to go!
I cannot help thinking.
What?
We still do not know what happened to your dimension's blazar.
Well, soon. Then we can stop it from happening in this dimension.
Jump to the side.
Nowhere to go.
I cannot help thinking.
What?
We still do not know what happened to your dimension's blazar.
We will soon. Then we can stop it from happening in this dimension.
jump to the side.
Nowhere to go!
Our third place. Can we die? Okay, lockdown.
I cannot help thinking...
What?
We still do not know what happened to your dimension's Pleasar.
We will soon. Then we can stop it from happening in this dimension. Nowhere to go!
I don't remember. Does anyone listen to me? No!
Warn? About what?
Fast approaching the main drill.
Wow. It's been my lifelong dream to operate a drill 100 times bigger than me.
Really? That is very specific.
Specific goals are achievable goals.
Lombax, robot, brilliant news. Decoded the message from beyond. Listen!
Finally, the reception. Listen, do not turn on the drill. The rift damaged it. The drill destroyed our Pleasar.
What? We just turned it on.
Take cover! Lockdown engaged! I can try a remote shutdown. Oh, you're bad at jeez!
Stupid freaking drill!
I thought you loved giant machinery.
I've got to change of heart.
In the drill beam.
Yes! Oh, you guys.
We must return to the other dimension quickly.
The target is unlawfully armed.
I had a dream about
blazing blizzard day.
We are not gonna die, blazing or otherwise.
What is your plan?
That dropship. It's big and heavy.
And full of fuel. It is perilously close to becoming a bomb.
Or crash it into the earth, dislodge it, and stop the planet from shattering.
Normally, I'd say that's against the protocol, but this is a pre-post-apocalypse world we live in, so go for it!
Then, brace for impact.
Hello. This is your best friend, Jim. Please do not die, as I deleted my sad noises suite as soon as we became best friends.
Not now, Jim.
I wish I had a sad noise to play.
Sound totally weird, but the Morts used to tell me legends about someone on Torin 4 called the Fixer. If it's broke, the Fixer will fix it.
Then I suppose we should see if the legends are true.